We pick this up late in the first. Dirk here with this jumper gives the Mavericks a 10-point lead. But the Nuggets would come back, and this three-pointer at the beginning of the third gave them a three-point lead, 51-48. They would pull away with this steal and dunk, and that would give them a 12-point lead late in the fourth. And they would win 101-90.